Paul, which passes over frictionless body and supports a weight of 2 kN. The coefficient of friction between the block and the floor is 0.35. Determine the value of P if the motion is impending to the right. So the motion is to the right. Eh? So there is an opposing force, that is friction. Let's do a free body diagram to give all the forces that act. So free body diagram. You have this, then you have this force, and that angle is, you have that angle between this one and this. The angle is 30. Keep that. 30 degrees. So, that is 30 degrees. And this one is 2 kN. Then we have weight, which is 5 kN.
It is not visible.
For speed.